What do you mean you're losing respect for stand-up comedy?
I hate when a comic has a joke and the premise is incorrect. Like, I work with this comic and he opens up his act with, I went in the store and I saw sugar-free chocolate. Who's this for? It's for diabetics, that's who it's for. Walk in the hospital, I see insulin. What's that all about? Who's that for?
I see what you're saying.
All right, then.